setting the pace in the Metro. New Jersey ranks 8th in the Metro, some 26 points behind Washington, but that didn't stop the Devils from beating the Caps here on the 11th of this month. Andy Green will do that a time or two. He's annually among the league leaders in block shots. Ovechkin worms his way down the dasher and fires at the doorstep, just swatted away by Domingue.
That goalpost, check out Wilson going hard to the net. Watch Domingue makes a stop off the skate post and paddles it out of the way. Then TJ's going to get the second chance. That goal would have counted too, no distinct.
Centering pass, Oshie on guard, sends it out for Jacob Vrana. Vrana plays to Yevgeny Kuznetsov. Nice look, Oshie fires! That hits the inside of the post! Cheap pad save. Long drive from the point position from Kempe that is knocked away. Hagelin shuffles it on for Panik. Kempe able to keep that in. Play it down low for Lars Eller. Eller centering pass, bang, bang, score! Carl Hagelin! These are the two gentlemen with the headsets on, speaking with the Situation Room in Toronto.
After review for coach's challenge, it's determined the play was offside. Therefore, we have no goal.
Gusev tallied here back over the weekend. Siegenthaler walks the line, lets it fly. At the line, Domingue has it beneath him for the whistle. In their last outing, Locker mentioned the goal from P.K. Subban. Hughes will set it up, play it up top there. Subban with a rocket. Samsonov the save and the rebound cleaned up by Gudas. Around the wall, nice keep in by Subban. Devils man advantage for another 145. Jack Hughes spin it inside. Crisscrossing with Nico Hischier, another number one overall draft pick. Nice rotation. Samsonov with a good save there on Vatanen. Backstrom scanning. Feeds it for Oshie, gets it right back. Backstrom to a better shooting lane. At the doorstep, Domingue will squeeze before Carlson could tap it home. Both from 74 in the red. Who has the puck now? Ovechkin, one-timer! Forget it! 1-0 Washington on a laser beam.
Oshie bear down, gets support from Backstrom. Backstrom, Carlson lays it over before they can recover off the draw to shift positions. And there's the shot right over the shoulder of the catching mitt. Notice how tight it was to the shoulder. Sometimes they shoot for the corner.
Third of four meetings between the Caps and Devils. Washington, the top rung in the Metro. New Jersey in the basement. Off the draw, score! 2 for 2, part two for the Great Eight.
Thirtieth goal of the season. Look at Nick Backstrom, the foot wedge to Alex Ovechkin before Brat can get out, and he just sizzles it far side. Great work on face-off plays. It's all about execution. You know exactly what you're going to do to win. And Nick Backstrom, what a soccer move that was.
That was his first NHL action since the second week in November. Washington in the throwback reds attacking right away! Bullseye, Carl Hagelin, it's 3-0.
Bad clear up the middle, they keep it alive. Panik, Eller, Hagelin, and it's in the net. Great three-way passing play, but it starts with a miscue out of the corner, down low. The Capitals tick, tack, and toe.
Going to be the up-and-comer for the New Jersey Devils for many years to come.
21-year-old native of Switzerland out there now with a puck. Fidgets loose from Jensen. Stopping and starting, using the cage for some leverage. Great pass! And it's Simmons who scores.
And this one, a strike down low. Simmons is cruising in and everybody around the net there. You had Zacha, but no one picks up Simmons, Joe. Watch the little play by Hischier behind the net. Crafty there to get away from Jensen, by the way. Notice he had a little lift check on Jensen. That allowed him to push the puck free.
Scoops it into the corner. Goes charging in there. Plays to Backstrom. Backstrom for Ovechkin. Denied by Corey Schneider. Vatanen. Corner work for Boqvist. It's a little pick screen from Zajac. Severson, nice moves to the interior. Zipped that one off the outside of the goal. We played 8 minutes in the second period. It was 2-0 for DC after 20. Oshie, nice lead. Kuznetsov denied there. Schneider gets the goalie stick up. Simmons throwing a couple of cross checks on Nick Jensen. As the Caps come away, it's Ponick on the lead to Haglund. Haglund fires. Pad stop. Follow-up chance. Another save for Schneider. As Kempe will try the other flank. Ovechkin opens up and Wilson has a two-on-one developing. Tom Wilson closing in. Fires. Pad save Schneider.
He's really settled down after he let that first one in.
Wilson tries to go short side and Schneider was ready for that. Devils able to clear. Hischier busting it down the wing. Nico Hischier leans in on Kempe. Who recovered well. Beautiful pass. Better save by Samsonov. He sprawled over to beat Severson.
Quick hookoff by Hischier. Finds the D sneak and in. And Severson can't put her home over that left pad. Great read and react by Samsonov.
Better shooting lane for him. Eller had the one-touch setup for Carlson. Swinging a miss. 20 ticks left on the power play for Washington. 1:40 in the period. Kuznetsov fires. Glove save Schneider.
Had an odd man break. They caught one guy. This line, when you look at the stats at the end of the game, they've outdone him by one.
Wilson hits the seam. Wilson fires, and Schneider makes an outstanding save. Backstrom again will operate down the boards. Nice pass. Ovechkin rockets one wide of the cage.
Just about through the back wall there, past that right pad. It's so funny you said that.
Trouble. Uh-oh. Coleman on a break. Coleman's in. Backhands. He scores. Second consecutive game with a shorthanded goal. For Blake Coleman.
Can play. Here comes Ovi trying to throw it to the front. It pops up, and there's the bounce off the stick. John's hoping to keep it and bounce to his blade. It doesn't. It goes right onto the blade of Coleman. And very stellar since coming in.
34-25 shots on goal favoring Washington. Orloff with a neat move from the point position. Short side. Stop. Rebound. At the line. Score! Jacob Vrana.
Six of them goals. Here comes the play by Orloff. That was wonderful. Playing for a rebound, and he got it from a sharp angle. He'll get the primary assist. Not much there from Schneider. Not much he could do either by a poor clear by Zacha. And that puck ricochets home off Butcher, it looked like, right between the pads. One more look. Good work by TJ. Butcher can't clear. He's under duress. Great move by Orloff. Gets around the D. The shot. There's the failed quick.
Backstrom trying to outlast Zacha against the boards. Centering pass right on the button there, and Samsonov. A top-notch save on Simmons. Keeping them on top of their guests from the Garden State. Ilya Samsonov has made 31 saves tonight. Washington, the offensive end. Beautiful passing. Hat trick for Alex Ovechkin on a wonderful feed from Tom Wilson.
Around the National Hockey League. Look at Tom. Beats off the defender Green. Gets to the corner. Backhand no-look pass through everybody. And on the tape to Alex Ovechkin. And what a play. This is highlight reel stuff. And the finish, no difficulty there for Ovi. It's an open net because Tom takes three different Devils with him.
Ovechkin with another hat-trick performance. A hat-trick earlier this season in Detroit. On a backhand there, great stop by Samsonov. Standing ovation to carry the Caps home at the end of the three-game homestand. A 5-2 victor over the New Jersey Devils.